guys, it's Cami. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a what's in my backpack. So I recently got this backpack. I got it for my birthday from my sister, so thank you guys. Birthday haul coming soon. But I started school August 7th. And I know a lot of people don't start until September, so sorry if the back to school videos are too early for you, but I'm gonna show you what's in my Fjallraven Kanken, but I say Kanken, I don't know. So the only pockets, there's one, two. So they have the small pocket, the big pocket, and then two side pockets. This counts as like a back to school supplies haul also, so. And this is what you see. So first thing I have is my hydro flask. I have my 32 ounce hydro flask. The link to this will be in the description. I just put some like little stringies on it and then a bead bracelet thing, just some accessories. And then, yeah, so this is what we're left with. And right here I have my pencil pouch. So I just have this black mead pencil pouch, and inside of it I have these random red pens. I have pencils, scissors, Texas Instruments. I have my calculator, some tape, some scissors, some glue, just everyday basic school supplies. I don't think you really care. Next item. This is my tiny notebook, and I'm gonna use these for all my electives. I think I have three or four. And yeah, so it's just a wide, what is this, small ruled? I don't know what rule this is, but it's nice, green, beautiful little thingy. Next, I have my planner. This is from Target. Everything I got is from Target besides the backpack and the water bottle. So this is a Blue Sky 2018-2019, and I really like this for school because it has really big sections for homework, and I'm gonna have a lot of homework this year, so yes. Next thing I have is just like a 50 cent ruler from Target. Not sure if I'm gonna use this or not. I usually always end up breaking these or losing these, so it'll be nice to have in the beginning, but yeah. So now I have a bunch of folders. So this folder is gonna be for electives. This folder is gonna be for math. This folder is gonna be for science. This folder is gonna be for social studies. And this folder is gonna be for, let's start with. This one is gonna be for electives, it's gonna be for English. This one is going to be for math. Wait, did I already say that? Yeah, math. This is gonna be for science, and this is gonna be, and this is gonna be for social studies.
I don't think that whole set, I don't think any of that made sense, but basically I was trying to tell you what folders was for which, but I couldn't get it out. I don't have memory. I can't even talk now. Oh my God, help me, Lord.
Next thing is the thing that's taking up the most room in this. It's this five subject wide ruled five star notebook. So yes, I'm gonna use this for all my classes. I've never had one of these before, so we're gonna see how this goes. I'm pretty excited to try something new, and I didn't want to get a bunch of small ones because I knew that with this smaller backpack it would take up a lot of space. So yeah, in this backpack there is a back pocket where you can put your computer, but in here I have these Papermate InkJoy pens, and I will link these down below too. I got them off Amazon. I'm really excited to use these. I've never tried these either, but I hope they work. Back here are all of my flashcards, my Latin root flashcards. My English teacher said I need them for next year, so I kept them. The next thing I have in here is colored pencils. You wouldn't think you use colored pencils a lot in middle school, but you actually do. So these come in handy. I just got these Target ones. I think they're 24 count. So yeah. And the last thing I have back here is just some blank flashcards. Definitely gonna need these. In the front pocket of the Fjallraven Kanken, I just have my phone. So yeah. I'm gonna elaborate a little bit more on this backpack. This is from Urban Outfitters. And then I also got some padded straps on the back. These are also from Urban Outfitters. These definitely make a difference because without it, it's just this little string. I'm gonna try it out, see how it goes. So yes, I think they look pretty cute with it. I mean, not my ideal situation, but this thing is like 30 pounds, so yeah. And then on the side pocket, I have my hand sanitizer spray. So everyone hit me up with my hand sanitizer spray. And then on this side, I'm probably gonna like put some pencils, pens, just easy to access things. And yeah, in here there is like this little, but it's a back pad, so it keeps your back comfortable, so yeah. I know this video was super short, but that's all right. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you're new. Comment down below what backpack you're using this school year and what your favorite subject is. I'm pretty sure I'm doing a giveaway soon, so be tuned. Stay tuned for that. I think that's it. I love you all so much, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye! You can make up your mind, 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 mind. Together for a hundred shawty, the eeny, meeny, miny, my lover.